The digital landscape is always changing and innovating. We want Kildare's digital landscape to meet the needs of our citizens, businesses and communities now and in the future, to ensure that Kildare is among the best places to live, work, invest and visit. We can transform the way we do business, interact, innovate and become more productive and creative as a society. We want to examine all areas of the digital landscape, including our digital economy, digital infrastructure, digital skills, digital society, and our digital services. Our digital landscape enables the connectivity that we all enjoy and take for granted in our everyday lives. Whether that's ordering food online, paying a bill, banking, paper text parking, or digital tools that are helping you run your business. The development of our digital landscape has created new or modified existing business processes, culture, and customer experiences to meet changing requirements. As a result, it develops services, skills, creates jobs, and makes our lives more efficient. A digital strategy will set out the vision for Kildare's digital future and identify how we want to develop our digital infrastructure, economy, society and services to meet our changing needs. Kildare County Council has launched a public consultation for the development of a digital strategy for Kildare, and we want to hear from you. Businesses, communities and people of all ages. You can complete the online survey or make a submission on the consultation portal. With your input, we can ensure that our digital landscape and strategy meets the needs of the businesses, communities and citizens of Kildare now and in the future. We can do more with digital.